Hey everybody, welcome back to episode 2 of the Gold Mining Simulator, formerly known as Gold Rush. So we started out last time just running through the basics. What I'm going to do, the game is pretty grindy, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and do about 30 minutes of just grinding to fill up the pans here on 2x speed with no commentary or whatever, just to get us a little bit of cash. We do got 3.2 ounces of gold, but that's really not enough to get us set up for the next step, to where we want to get a little even more automated. So just bear with me here. Appreciate you hanging out. Hope you're having a wonderful day, and let's get after it.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. We sold our gold. We got 8,900. So I'm not sure what we can do to upgrade here. Let's take a look. The panning is definitely not efficient. So we need this. This is going to be 3,400, 3,500. We need this, but this can wait. This will need electric and water. Not sure if we need this yet. We're a ways away from that. This is not going to separate the magnetite yet. So let's save our money for now. Stop and check out some equipment. We haven't done that yet. Probably should have ran to the gas station and filled up our generator, but let's just see how it goes here. We got the drilling machine, like looking for the gold deposits. Parts of the sluice. The trommels. That's 180,000. So if you know, you can also play with everything's a dollar just to have fun. by that's 71,000. We can rent it. We're not going to do that. This is only 13 grand. So that's not bad. But you also got to upgrade your parcels to handle more. This is the basic Trommel you can get, which is 20 grand. We could start buying parts slowly but surely. You don't have to buy them all at once. A little foggy today. We had snow in the game yesterday or this morning. Still got 5,000. Let's try to figure out what we can do to get this set up. We need water and a flat spot for the wavetable. So I don't know. It'd be nice to put the wavetable over here. I don't know. Let's see. Such a strong, manly man. That might be okay. Might be a little unlevel there. Yeah, that's probably not going to work. Let's see here. Should have filled the equipment up too that I bought. All right. I don't know if this is going to work or not. Let's see. Let's see if it'll give us the message here. Okay. So let's get some. All right, I just want to test it out here. It's not going to be a very, very good match, of course. Pretty noisy. Just doing our test. If the mat is clean, there's no gold in between. All right. So let's set this down here for now. So it takes. I'll turn this on. Delicious. So it takes 2 buckets to fill it up. You can see our gold creeping up there. So we've got a successful test. .06 ounces. Lord, okay. All right, guys, I appreciate you hanging out with me today. As always, make sure you hit that like button. For more content, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Until next time, have fun gaming. I'm out of here.